Doing a sibling gift exchange with things we stole from our grandma's house.
What is it?
It's a calendar.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Sam, every
day. Aw, it's an elephant.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
We got a little pillow to sit on.
What?
My pillow's missing on my front porch. That's my pillow.
That was
cute. Who is that? Get took that out of my house, too. You, I yes. One of my things. Oh. You guys are.
Show everyone.
That's what came from my house. What's in my house?
There's more in there.
You think Liam and Grace is
wait.
You gotta be fooling me.
You're the way.
You guys are so goofy. I thought you were getting a nice gift.
What are you working on? This is so cool.
I'm just working on my gingerbread house with sprinkles.
Aw, I love it.
But let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me.
Mom, can I do one of the elf on the Christmas tree?
What?
Why are you so quick to go back to jail?
Who the fuck you think you're talking
about? Tired of this Thanksgiving thing. It's just.
Yo, Beans, why are you being a Grinch?
Why you look like him?
Oh, what? Oh, whoa.
If you got this turkey or whatever. I mean,
yo, make sure you finish all that turkey on your plate, too.
When you cook it all the way through, I will.
Oh, God.
I'm just kind of over these holidays. I'm just ready to. The same reason you don't believe in your dad. We never seen him.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just. They acting like I'm
Stop
wrong or something.
Stop telling them Santa's not real.
Stop telling them they dad coming back.
What?
Damn.
I just.
How's your first semester of school going?
As good as your first marriage.
Oh.
My family and everything. I mean.
Yo, I heard you've been acting up at home.
I heard you've been looking for a home. I'm not gonna lie, I'm over this. Like, I'm about to just leave.
Santa needs to bring you a woman this year.
He needs to bring you a bra.
Oh, shit.
Why is she in ear jail?
Because she's been loud today.
Tess, were you loud?
It's because you were gone. She's
were you loud, Tess? I feel like her tail's wagging. It is wagging. Okay, Tess, I'm gonna have you released from ear jail, but if you get put down, you have to be quiet.
She said she's not
going to
be quiet.
Tess, you have to be quiet if you get out of ear jail, okay? Those are the conditions of your release.
I'm literally...
Okay, you got to be quiet. No, shh. You're doing really good. Just got to be quiet.
No!
Okay. Now you're back in jail for violating your parole. Tess, this is serious. All right, Tess, you gonna be good?
She says no.
She says, I don't even think I'm gonna be good in ear jail.
She said, you know, as soon as I put her down, I feel her inhale.
Feel her.
I feel her inhale to like charge up, look. I let her go. Tess, you're making us look bad. Do you need to go into sweater jail?
Sweater jail. Oh my gosh. That's like maximum security.
Traumatized.
Tess, you don't think you're being just like the littlest bit dramatic?
Okay. She's holding
What's
me
matter?
Up.
What?
She's holding me.
Oh God. What's the matter? What? Oh! I'll get it.
Nolan, honey, what? I thought somebody got hurt.
I can't fly anymore.
No, he'll be able to if moms don't realize it.
You love it?
Fuck it, bitch.
Hey, don't say that.
Santa? You didn't deliver nothing to me last year. Why was that?
さあ、やってまいりましょう。疲れた。今日もいい一日だったな。本当によ。
なんでなん。
なんでなん。 Here's why you should be thankful when you get clothes for Christmas. In Icelandic folklore, there's a creature known as the Christmas cat, or by its proper name, Jólakötturin. The Christmas cat is a vicious, hairy beast that's known to hunt down children and adults who don't have anything new to wear for Christmas. Then he takes their lifeless body back to his house and eats them. But people without clothes weren't his only victims. Farmers would actually threaten their workers with a visit from the Yule cat, saying that if they didn't finish processing the autumn wool before Christmas so the village could restock on its clothing, the cat would come for them personally. The ones who took part in the work would be rewarded with new clothes, but those who did not would get nothing and thus would be preyed upon by the monstrous cat. And believe it or not, his owner is equally terrifying. Grýla is an ogress that hunts down disobedient children, cooks them, and eats them. If you want to learn more about the Christmas cat, Grýla, and her sons, check out my episode called The Messed Up Origins of the Yule Lads on YouTube. Link in bio.
I'm in a good place right now. Not emotionally, I'm at the liquor store right now.
Do you have literally anything else you could be doing right now?
A candle or mashed potatoes?
Candle.
Oh, fuck.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Look at those cheeks! That's the ugliest fucking baby on the planet.
I guess the abortion didn't take.
Well, bless your heart. Cheap little fucker.
I have nightmares of your mother.
Hope you know you're getting pissed for Christmas.
She scares the shit out of me. She scared me so bad I wet the bed last night.
Told your dad he could go jump in front of a train. He still hasn't done it.
I shit a little bit too.
You know, I got so fucked up last night.
Who are you talking to?
Tom?
I was there. I know how fucked up you got.
Did I eat toothpaste? Hey, you still got friends coming over?
Yeah, later.
Do not go downstairs. I destroyed the toilet. I left it in there for your mother again.
Who the fuck does it? It smells like shit in there!
She made that white bean chili. Horrible. Fucking horrible.
I can't even breathe!
Ah!
You know your dad hasn't showered in 3 days.
Oh, will you just shut up? So what?
Peek-a-boo!
You're getting dick for Christmas.
He said you turn the fucking heat up again!
Yeah, you keep it like we're fucking in Alaska! Yeah.
I just don't know where all my toothpaste went. My balls are sweaty!
There's leftovers for dinner. Love you. Those Christmas villages drive me fucking crazy. He talks to the people. It's fucked up.
I'm gonna put you guys by the church. I like to spend most of my time here.
When it came time to swap presents, the gorilla gave me a fish. The Martian gave me a fish. And I give the gorilla and the Martian a fish. We laugh so hard about all the fish gifts. Yeah. Christmas on an island with a Martian and gorilla. Forgot to mention the gorilla part. He was already on the island. Christmas on an island with a Martian and gorilla. When we get to the island, gorilla was here. He light companied the bright Christmas cheer. Christmas on an island with a Martian and gorilla.
Can you explain this photo?
Okay, first of all, that's for Martha's eyes only. I don't know how you got it. So make sure that you delete that. Don't share it with your friends, because that's personal.
Is this you? This you? Is that...
Maybe, maybe not. You know, there's some things that should be kept a secret. So let's just keep that a secret.
Weird. Yeah. Looks a lot like you. I saw it on...
I mean, it does look like me, but I will tell you this. If it were me... It would only be sent to Martha and nobody else. So I don't know how you got it.
Then how did I get it?
You, I don't know. I don't know.
I think it's leaked. These are leaked photos.
And that's probably what you're doing. You're leaking it. You're recording. Now you're showing everybody. All right. Let's just keep it to ourselves. Keep it to ourselves. Let's just delete that. You saw nothing.
Okay.
Nobody saw anything.
All right. I'll delete it. Okay.
Great.
All right. I'll delete it. It's gone. It's gone.
Nobody knows.
That never happened. That never happened.
Nothing happened. Nobody saw nothing.
Nobody saw anything.
You don't know what to do, monkey.
You don't know what to do.
She's
scoping
the scene.
She is.
What
the fuck?
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Christmas.
All right,
let's go.
He only likes onion and garlic.
Okay, anything else you want to tell me about myself? What do you think, I'm vegetarian?
So I've always been wondering my whole life.
Yeah.
What is your first name? Because I know
the.
I just noticed one other thing though.
What?
We have the same lashes on.
Do we?
We do.
Let me see. Come here. Oh no, yours are fake. Yeah.
No.
I'm so happy.
You're so happy.
Happy.
My gosh! I feel so good. How are you doing today?
This isn't Halloween Horror Nights.
How about Halloween? Anybody had a hand? It's a Christmas surprise. Do you not like surprises for Christmas?
It scared the heck out of me.
Where is it? I don't see a heck anywhere. You see a heck? You don't see a heck? I scared the heck out of her. You see it anywhere? Intrude!
Hi!
Ooh, hold on! What? See, I got you.
Get in my car, so your part.
What was that?
What was that?
It's so ugly! It's like a little rotten potato! Brown cry for me, scream in terror! What's the deal? You seem to like it! Nailed it! I got the baby to cry!
It's that time of year where my friends and family are always like, what do you want for Christmas? What can we get you for Christmas? And I'm always like, guys, I don't really need anything, but I guess if you really wanted to get me something, you could get me.
The human skull made entirely of cocaine.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, próxime año, a mí me die quejer.
To the window, to the wall,
sweet, sweet.
Till the sweat drops down my balls.
My balls.
Until all these bitches crawl, ah, skeet, skeet, goddamn. Getting crunk in the club she's working.
Skeet, skeet.
I like to see them females twerking. Taking their clothes off, buck and naked. ATL ho, don't disrespect it. 369, damn she fine. Hoping she can sock it to me one more time. Bring your ass right over here, ho, and let me see you get low. To the window, to the wall, till the sweat drops down my balls. Oh, by golly, skeet, skeet, motherfucker. fucker, goddamn.
Cheers, my lady.
Salud. Pendeja, cabrona, estúpida.
Who remembers these things when they were kids?
Here's a silly Christmas song from the 1960s. Do you remember this one? Santa has a little friend, his name is Dominic. The cutest little donkey, you'll never see him kick. When Santa visits his paisons with Dominic, you'll be. Because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Oh, chingity-ching, yee-haw, yee-haw, Dominic the donkey. Chingity-ching, yee-haw, yee-haw, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, la, la. La 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 la. They really don't rhyme like they used to.
Trying Christmas hairstyles with my fluffy cow.
Rocking around the Christmas tree and
the fancy elf.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sense
the Cindy Lou Who
when you hear voices singing, let
the Grinch
jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Peppermint pigtails. They loved the warm air.
Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
My cat knows he's not allowed around the Christmas tree, so he's going to try to discipline the new kitten.
Get that fucking camera out of my face!
You guys want to see how much my mom loves Christmas? Sheesh! And that's just the living room.
Santa has a list of good and bad children. The good children will get lots of presents. And so it turns out, well, the bad children. In fact, the only ones who won't get very much are the poor children. That's because Santa judges a child's goodness based largely on parental income.
Get off the property.
Wait, I can't come in?
No, just go on back. Sorry.
It's Christmas. It's Christmas. Mom, if you don't let me...
That shirt is awful.
If you don't let me in, I have nowhere else to go. I need this.
Well, seriously?
That's what you get for fucking with the tree! Oh my god! Stop! Oh my god.
I gotta start drinking. Is Cindy Lou Who 18 yet? I gotta call her up.
I like them fresh, just like my fish.
Where's the sushi?
Did you know this is my favorite movie?
The Grinch is your favorite movie?
My family hates it, and I have to watch it every year by
myself.
This
is a waitress at the local sushi shop. Her favorite movie is The Grinch, and luckily she gets to meet me. Shake my hand. Too slow. Are you from Whoville? You look like you're from Hoville. Kidding. Good to see ya.
Oh,
it's a tall one. The Grinch loves minorities.
You like that? Okay. Only when you come to sushi places, you have to drink some of that.
I'm not an idiot. I don't live under a rock. I live on top of one.
So it's raw fish?
Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
Anytime you walk over, it smells like raw fish.
Is the internet gonna like comment on my life now? Like,
maybe.
I would have done my hair nicer.
You could be famous.
You're beautiful. What's your name?
Thank you.
Dude, I'm the Grinch. Whoa! Don't get me going. You want to see what's under the green? Wow. I love your tan. You got a man? Maybe I could hold your chest balloon sometime, huh? Pat him around a little bit. Nah, you never know with me. I'm joking.
The girls outside of Whoville are hot.
Sniff, sniff. Ah. Smells like Martha after a long run. How you feeling? Here we go. A little bit of raw fish. This has got nothing to my local dumpster.
All right, baby. I'll see you later.
Listen, I don't want to be too crass, but I am a power bottom. Let's do it. I'm going to be under that woman swiftly, possibly tonight.
To the window, to the wall.
Sweet, sweet.
Till the sweat drops down my balls.
My balls.
Until all these bitches crawl. Ah, skeet, skeet, goddamn. Getting crunk in the club she's working.
Sweet, sweet.
I like to see them female.
Does anyone else out there in the world have a wife that makes them put this ancient relic on the Christmas tree?
Okay, Timmy, why don't you go ahead and open up your gift?
Oh my gosh, a PS5! Woohoo!
Now, what do we say to Santa? Thanks, Santa. Okay, Jimmy, why don't you go ahead and open up your gift now?
Oh, nice. A pair of socks. Just like I wanted.
Santa knows best. Well, it looks like someone made the naughty list.
Shut the fuck up, Timmy!
Okay, Jimmy, that's your little brother.
No, no, fuck that. Step the fuck up right now!
Okay, Jimmy, he's only 9 years old.
Yeah, no, well, he's old enough to catch these hands.
Okay, just be grateful that you got socks.
Oh, fuck socks, Mom. I wanted a PS5.
Okay, Jimmy, you're 25. Get yourself a fucking PS5.
I would, Mom, but the economy fucked right now.
Get yourself a fucking job, you piece of shit!
I do, Mom. It's called a fucking pyramid scheme.
You're still a bum. Santa's gonna put you on the naughty list, Jimmy.
Well, guess what, Timmy? Santa's not fucking real.
Okay, Jimmy, that is enough.
And
who's been eating all the cookies,
yeah,
Mom?
Yeah, Greg's fat ass has been eating all the cookies.
Okay, Jimmy, have some respect for your stepfather.
Fuck that, he's not even my real dad.
Well, you're a bum just like your father.
Well, at least my real father's not a fucking bitch.
Okay, Jimmy, stop right,
right
there.
What the hell did I do, Jimmy? I thought we were boys. You know what? Get the fuck out of my house, Greg.
Come on, Jimmy, I already told you. This is my house.
I already told you. I don't give a fuck.
POV, you're an American in Austria, thinking this is a normal Christmas market.
Christmas, I gave you my heart, and the very next day, you gave it away!
You gave it away, man, yeah, to save me from death. I gave it to someone special, fucking special, fucking special.
Den Blick in den Himmel fragst du dann, warum man sie nicht sehen kann.
Play your card. Okay, if you can't play the game without crying, then you can't play.